Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Joshua McDonald, and today we are checking out the 2025 Chevrolet Malibu LT. Guys, now before we get started with this video, I know a lot of you are in the market for a new vehicle, used vehicle, or maybe even the 2025 Chevrolet Malibu. If you guys want the best price on any vehicle, check out the link in the description to get that information sent over to you today. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the video where I take a full look at the inside, outside, and all of the features on the 2025 Chevrolet Malibu LT. All right, guys, so starting up front on this vehicle, we have the classic LT style. This Malibu has been out for a very long time, and it definitely needs a refresh. So, same body as last year, we have our headlights with our fog lights right below that, chrome grille with the classic Chevrolet bow tie. Now underneath the hood, we're gonna have a 1.5 turbo four-cylinder dual overhead cam motor paired to a CVT continuously variable transmission. For our wheel and tire setup on this vehicle, these are wrapped in Hankook tires, and we have 17-inch wheels on the front and 17-inch wheels on the back. For the side profile on the LT, this is a midsize sedan, so it does compete with the Toyota Camry, Honda Accord, and the Ford, well, not anymore. They don't make the Ford Fusion, but they still make the Chevrolet Malibu. So this is one of the last American sedans you can get besides the Cadillac. So if you guys like American-made vehicles, you might be interested in this. Malibu badging on the side, chrome around the windows, and we have keyless entry on the doors, blind spot monitoring in the mirrors. So that little car right there will light up orange if there's something in your blind spot. Here's where we put our gas in at. So this vehicle will take 87 octane or above, capless gas fill system, very, very nice. Now for the back of this vehicle, we just have our tail lights, parking sensors in the back, classic Chevrolet bow tie, Malibu badging, and the LT badging. Underneath, we're gonna have a single exhaust outlet for our 1.5 turbo four cylinder, and we can open up this trunk with the key. So if we take a look at this key, we have lock, unlock, remote start. We can open up the trunk and we can use the panic button. We can tap that twice to prop it right open, or you have a button underneath right there that you can press to open it up. Plenty of storage space back here. Underneath our floor mats, we're going to have a tire inflator kit. And we also have these levers to lower down that back seat area if we need additional cargo room. So definitely plenty of space back there. Can't complain about that whatsoever. Now let's go ahead and hop in the back seats. So, for our back seat setup, let me go ahead and unlock this thing real quick. It is pretty basic on the inside. We just have this black all over the doors, a little bit of cloth, a little bit of plastic. We also have our door handles and window controls. Now for the back seats, everything is wrapped in this cloth seating surfaces. It is pretty rip resistant and stain resistant. It's a very nice material. Let's go ahead and take a seat inside this vehicle. Plenty of leg room, plenty of headroom. For amenities back here, we have two AC vents, a 12-volt outlet, storage behind the passenger seat, and we also have this center console armrest slash cup holder. Now you could definitely fit in three full-size adults. Might be a little bit tight, but it is doable. So pretty nice back seat area. Let's go ahead and take a look at the front. So on the driver's door, pretty similar layout. We just have all of our window controls, mirror controls, and our lock and unlock button. For the driver's seat, it's a full power seat with lumbar adjustment with that same cloth material. Now, if we hop inside, we have our steering wheel, not wrapped in leather or anything. It's just straight plastic. Cruise control buttons, forward collision buttons. We have lane keep assist, hands-free voice commands, call dropping, and we can navigate our menu up, down, left, right, and hit enter. In this menu, we're going to have our trip odometers, vehicle status, and we also have our eco information. So very basic layout on this vehicle. It still has the analog gauges in 2025, but let's take a look at this touchscreen. So this does come with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, AM, FM, Sirius XM radio. Very nice to the touch. It is very responsive. You also have your home button, seat buttons, volume controls, mutes, unmutes, and your back button. Right below that, we're going to have our automatic stop start, hazard controls. We also have dual zone climate, so the passenger side can be a different temperature than the driver's side. Heated seats on the driver and passenger side. And right below that, we're going to have all of our chargers. So we have a USB-C, USB, aux port, and a 12-volt outlet. storage right there, traction control, parking sensors, and our shifter. So to shift, we have a button right in front. We can go back into reverse to reveal our backup camera, neutral, drive, and L mode, where we can go down or up through the gears. Pull up to activate the parking brake, push down to deactivate, little storage container inside of here, two cup holders, and our center console. We also have our glove box with plenty of storage space. To the left, we have all of our light controls in one area. We can turn up or down our display brightness. To the left, we have automatic high beams and our windshield wiper controls. Now, right above everything here, we have our rear view mirror, OnStar buttons, map lights, and a makeup mirror for the driver and passenger side. So, very basic on the inside. You know, these Malibus desperately need a refresh, but it is a very good price point. Now let's take one last look outside the vehicle and we'll jump into the price tag on the 2025 Chevrolet Malibu LT. Let me know your thoughts on this vehicle so far in the comments down below. And like I said, if you want the best price on this vehicle or any vehicle for that matter, check out the link in the description. I love selling the Chevrolet Malibus. I work here at a Chevrolet Buick GMC and Cadillac dealership, and the Malibu is definitely very popular, even though it's still outdated. You just have a very good price point, and it is a pretty good riding vehicle with tons of room in the back. But without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at this window sticker. So this is the 2025 Malibu LT, sterling gray metallic with a jet black interior, 1.5 turbo dual overhead cam four-cylinder motor, with a CVT continuously variable transmission. Base price of the LT is going to be $28,100. This one has the lane change alert and with the destination charge of $1,195, total price comes out to $29,545. Now there's no safety ratings for 2025 yet, but for gas mileage, we're going to get 31 miles per gallon combined, 28 city and 36 highway, which is excellent. Here's the whole window sticker if you guys want to pause the video and check it out. You can also see things like the warranty information, performance and mechanical, and all of the different standard features on the 2025 Malibu LT. But guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe down below to help out my YouTube channel, and you also get to see more car content. But that's going to be it for today. Again, my name is Joshua McDonald, and I hope to see you guys in my next YouTube video. Have a good day.